The I sound, made by the spelling pattern IGH. How many I words can you hear in the story? One beautiful night, when the moon was high and shining bright, a young bird called Bly decided to take flight. It was a wonderful sight, seeing Bly fly right down into the valley. As he became more confident, he started to fly slightly faster. Then he thought he might try to do some dives into the water below. But when he got close, he saw a huge fish and he got a big fright.